is surely one of the forces to look forward to going into the regionals. It is Adam.
So I am joined yet again by GTP Adam, who finds himself on the top step of the podium. We're getting used to these conversations, Adam. We're going to be best of friends soon, I think.
Yeah, I mean, it's great to come out of the win tonight. I didn't really expect it with the amount of practice some of the other guys have put in, but yeah, I think taking pole position really helped me out with the race.
I mean, you say you didn't expect it, yet you won by about 10 seconds. James and I were speaking about strategy. We had you pegged for a one stop, and then you made us all look silly and had a two stop. And what happened there?
Yeah, sorry about that. I was always going to go for the one stopper, so I pitted on lap 5, and then accidentally only put in 2 laps of fuel. So
that was an accident.
Yeah, I didn't actually mean to do that.
So GTP Adam, interestingly, actually comes out in the lead of this race, 3 seconds clear of Yomas on a two-stop.
I had to pit again on lap 7. I thought at that point, like a one-stop might jump me in the pits, but I came out, I think, 9 seconds ahead. So fortunately, the mistake didn't cost me too much.
So you are the leader and now the quite convincing leader of the Nations Cup at the moment. How does that make you feel? I mean, again, we had this conversation a couple of weeks ago where you were saying you were umming and ahhing about taking part, and now here you are, frankly, dominating at the top of the table.
I didn't expect to get 2 wins on the bounce, especially in the top 24, so honestly didn't expect that. So to be in that position, it's I mean, it's great. I'm obviously not focused on manufacturers, so I can put all my time and effort into the Nations. A lot of them are faster than me in practice, so it's just putting it together on the race day, I think.
Well, you certainly showed the guys just how quick you are today in the Nations Cup race. Thank you very much, GTP Adam, and again, congratulations for another Superstar race victory.
Thanks, Jimmy. Cheers.